I reckon it'd be like criminals, or like stalkers, assassins, like innocent people, like victims probably. They'll probably be women though. And then like terrorists, probably policemen, not cops, and then like people that are like a bit mental. So, yeah.
Criminals, stalkers, murderers, gangsters, assassins, victims, menaced women, terrorists, cops.
In a thriller film, I probably expect to see like assassins, probably some like innocent victims, the cops, you know, probably like, a couple of psychotic people in there.
Yeah, probably.